Hello, I'm Chris Hogarth, and I'm a Senior Lecturer of Literary Studies here at UniSA.
I'm Natalie Edwards, Professor of French at the University of Adelaide.
So we hear a lot about French-Australian relations here in South Australia at the moment, as French companies are involved in the building of submarines for the Australian government.
But French-Australian relations have a long history.
The first PhD ever awarded in Australia was in fact for a study of a French-Australian writer, a fellow named Paul Vence, and was written by Erica Wolfe in 1948.
Our discovery project, Transnational Selves, French Narratives of Migration to Australia, funded by the Australian Research Council, is therefore following the line of a long tradition, although our approach is new.
So in our project, we are uncovering and analysing narratives by migrants to Australia, written in French, from 1852 to the present day.
Our project goals are first to examine literature written by French migrants to Australia in order to contribute to the broader debates about national and world literatures.
Second, we aim to generate new understandings of how migrant writers construct identity in a language different from the main language of their host nation.
And third, we aim to use the insights of this textual analysis to highlight the complexity and the multiplicity of Australian identity.
Expected outcomes to the project include enhanced knowledge of Australian literature, of practices of migrant writing, and of a construction of Australian identity.
This will provide significant benefits, such as a wider understanding of the diversity of Australian literature, an increased awareness of literature in languages other than English in Australia, and a nuanced appreciation of Australian identity.
After all, this land of migrants is not just multicultural, but it's necessarily multilingual too.
Our project is part of a body of research taking place across the country on texts written in languages other than English, such as Italian, Chinese, and Arabic.
Our research shows that, alongside the Australian literature by authors from multicultural backgrounds, there's an important body of Australian literature and literature about Australia written in the French language.
Our study, which has produced several articles in important journals, and which will eventually lead to a book charting the history of French writing about Australia, is therefore as cutting edge as it is traditional, to return to that fact about the first Australian PhD thesis.
We're also compiling an anthology of these texts with English translations for dissemination in schools and among the general public.
Transnational studies are of primordial importance today, as so many people live lives across several nations.
And in fact, our Australian citizenship is the third we've acquired, and this is the sixth country we've lived in, for example.
We hope our research will encourage people to listen to migrant stories, including those originally written in languages other than English.